This is Millionaire Insights by Albert van Wyk, where we talk about financial tools and tips to enable you to build wealth and become financially independent, powered by Quintessential ZA. Welcome to another episode of Millionaire Insights. I'm Albert, and today in studio with me, I have also Albert. So he's a good friend of mine and also the leader of Hive Pretoria. And just to give you a bit of background, the Hive Pretoria is all about networking young individuals that's motivated, that's driven, you know, connecting people that are influencers in our area and making a difference in Pretoria and South Africa as a whole. And today we're going to talk a bit about how important is it to network and to work together as influencers, no matter how, you know, big or small your influence might be. Albert, it's great to have you with me in studio
today.
Thanks so
much. Thanks for having me.
We've been to two of your events right now, right?
Yes.
At the first event, Dennis and Gangu shared his story.
Yes.
At the second event, I shared my story. I'm looking forward to the next events coming up.
Yes.
The Hive Pretoria was just recently launched, right?
Yes, we launched a couple of weeks ago, and it basically came from a Hive in Stellenbosch. So Stelly's Hive was created. And then Leila du Plessis had the vision of actually making it a national thing, a national community, involving young professionals and young people for two things. Basically, first is to talk about the social issues in Pretoria, and also personal issues. So personal development and social development basically combined in one community.
We as the young people of Pretoria, of South Africa, it's our responsibility to fix the issues that we see. I mean, especially as entrepreneurs, there's a saying going out there saying that entrepreneurs can save, you know, our country, or, you know, our world, because they are the innovators. They are the people that creates opportunity, creates jobs, creates the future. And I think it's so important that we need to get together, talk about the issues, like you say, in our society, and see how we can put our minds together, our resources together, to try and fix it as a group of supers, change our situation.
To achieve that, you can create that platform in those communities where the environment is suitable for success, but not only on an individual level, but also on a societal level.
Yeah, and, I mean, we can take it back to individual level, saying that you need to create an environment in which you can be successful. So if that is, you know, the content that you take in, the videos that you watch, the type of podcasts you've listened,
exactly,
the posters against your wall, you know, the clothes you wear or the way you look and feel, if that's the environment you create for yourself, which is so important. We all talk about that a lot. We talk a lot about, you know, positive reinforcement, getting the right content, putting the words and posters, the positive affirmations against your windows and on your phone and everything, creating a personal environment that can make you or sustain your or in success or enable your success. But not a lot of us talk about creating a societal environment that is the same. Because you can take the micro and you can take it to the macro, right?
Yeah.
You can, the same principles that applies to personal success and development also applies to, you know, macro success and development.
Yeah.
So I hear what you're saying. I think that's really important. I think practical, what I've heard from you, Albert, practical, I want to challenge our listeners today to say, look, if you've achieved something,
yes,
no matter how big, no matter how small, if you've achieved something in life, go back to where you come from. You can contribute and influence just by going and eating together.
Yes.
And you know, networking. I think we can make a change for the better.
Yes.
Albert, it was so great having you on the show today. I think it's so motivating seeing that there is people out there arranging Pretoria Hives, arranging these type of things to get them together and create this environment to breed success. So guys, go check out Albert. Albert, where can they find you? What's your Instagram and Facebook handle?
They can find us on Facebook, Instagram, Pretoria Hive, actually Hive Community, which is the national community. The Hive Community, we also have a website where you can...
So go check out, go search for Hive Community on Facebook, Instagram, and in Google, search it in Google, and you will find The Hive and see how you can become part of this awesome movement. And then go out and influence. Go out and tell your story and share. I'm Albert van Wyk, and this was Millionaire Insights. Thank you for listening to this episode of Millionaire Insights by Albert van Wyk. Be sure to check us out on all of our social media platforms on Millionaire at 22, and also follow us on Quintessential ZA for more.